want to do more to help, let's join the Inquisition.
Do you mean it?
I'm a fair cook and you're a fine leather worker. I'm sure they can find some use for us. And the Inquisition soldiers are the only ones trying to restore order right now, if we want to help.
All right, we'll do it. Thank you.
Supplies, Your Worship?
Greetings, traveler.
We all did.
I'm pleased to hear it.
Chantry will step in soon enough to have started this foolishness, child.
Something like that.
Is there something you need?
The Inquisition! Thank the Maker you came! Tell me you're here to reinstate the circles and end this madness.
I'm sorry, I didn't get your name.
Hanley Dervain of the Cumberland Circle of Magi. I heard of your miraculous survival at the Temple of Sacred Ashes, and I am so honored to meet you.
I thought this was the stronghold of the Rebellion. Why do you want the circles back?
I never supported this rebellion. I'm a loyal Andrastian, and I deplore the chaos this war has wrought. The Templars rebelling, the murder of the Most Holy. I can scarce live with the guilt.
And what are you doing in Redcliffe?
The circles voted. Rebellion won out. What was I to do? Launch a counter-rebellion on my own? I followed my first enchanter's lead, as I always have. She brought us here.
I take it you don't support the Tevinters.
Andrastis ashes, never. They don't even sing the right chant. And they sacrifice children, don't they? I don't know how the Grand Enchanter could think of accepting their offer. You can get us out of this bargain, can't you? Before we're all shipped off to the Imperium like cattle.
I haven't seen anyone from Tevinter in the village.
They're all at the castle, plotting, no doubt.
Thank you for your time.
Greetings, traveler.
Welcome back. time the dead wolf these lands, when a blood mage poisoned our leman. The ashes of Andraste herself brought the Arl back from his enchanted slumber. They say a desire demon took the mind of our young Lord Connor. The hero of Ferelden drove the demon away to save him. Maker be praised. The Grey Warden Alistair grew up at Redcliffe. He used to play in the fields outside this very village. And now the boy, who once begged me to make him toy soldiers, rules all of Ferelden. No man needs statues so great as those whose remnants lie toppled in these hills. These statues come from ancient dreams of blood and bone, lost to the memory of man. Be wary of them. Even before the sky fell open, this was a land of spirits and demons. Magic grows wild in the hills of Redcliffe. They say a desire demon took the mind of our young Lord Connor. The hero of Ferelden drove the demon away to save him. Maker be praised.
Time in all these years, I fear I will not be visiting your ashes. What world is this? That demons and brigands stop a man from taking flowers to his wife's shrine.
What if I took flowers to your wife's shrine for you?
I do not know what to say, except thank you. I never expected anyone not of the blood to care. My Senna would be grateful. Her shrine lies on a hill to the west, near the table stones. Thank you.
Stay safe.
Walk in peace.
never take that away just because you're a mage.
After what I did, I'm not even sure I should be here.
It's not your fault. It could have happened to any of us.
That doesn't help. That's why people hate us.
But
just stop. You don't know what you're talking about.
Are you Connor?
You've heard the story, I guess. I can't believe King Alistair thought Redcliffe was the right place to send the mages. I mean, he grew up here. Did he think they would just forget what I did to them?
You were behind the siege of Redcliffe 10 years ago.
That's me. The boy with Redcliffe's blood on his hands.
If I were you, I wouldn't have set foot in Redcliffe again unless I was dragged in chains.
I had nowhere else to go. When we closed the circles, every city shut its doors to us. There was nowhere else to go. I hate it. I can feel the blood on the stones, even if I can't see it.
How did you end up in the Mage Rebellion?
I was living in the Ferelden Tower when the circles dissolved. I voted against it, but at first it seemed all right. No one was summoning demons. They just wanted to oversee themselves. But then the Magister came, and it's wrong what they do in Tevinter. We are monsters. We need to be controlled. If it wasn't for me, every family in this village wouldn't be missing a son, a daughter, a spouse.
Why isn't Arl Eamon in power anymore?
After the Landsmeet, he stayed in Denerim. I couldn't be his heir. Not after what happened. So eventually he passed the title to Uncle Tegan.
You're not in favor of the alliance with Tevinter.
Alliance? Is that what they're calling it? That Magister threw my uncle out into the street. He signed us into servitude. This is my home. Redcliffe, Ferelden. No matter what evils I've done, I would never have invited Tevinter here.
I need to be going.
Please. Talk some sense into the Grand Enchanter. Selling out to the Imperium won't win us any friends. We have to find a way to make peace.
The Venatori created the Oculara to search for something. Something like those strange shards.
Every ocularum is made from the skull of a tranquil?
I had wondered what became of those poor souls when the circles collapsed. Now we know.
I had hoped they were safe with the rebel mages. I see that I was mistaken.
I had wondered where they had gone. I should have looked harder.
Many people dying for want of simple herbs. My apologies. Can I help you?
Are you running short of healing herbs?
Yes. We've many injured from attacks by those cursed Templars. I need the herbs to treat people's wounds. It's too dangerous to go hunting through the hills to gather more. I've a list there of the herbs I need.
Goodbye.
Stay safe out there. May I help you?
I found some of the herbs you were looking for.
This is exactly what I needed.
There are refugees at the crossroads who would benefit from a healer.
Of course they would. These attacks by the Templars have endangered countless innocent lives. But if I go to the crossroads to help, I might end up in danger myself. I doubt those refugees would risk their lives for a knife ear. Why should I risk mine for them?
Have people called you a knife here?
Every day. They need the salves I sell, but they spit on me once they've paid. These villagers only tolerate me because Templars killed their human healer. I doubt the humans at the crossroads would be any different.
The Inquisition honors the efforts of all who are willing to help in these dark times. Help the refugees, and we will ensure that you are protected and respected.
All right. If the Inquisition soldiers are there, I might be safer regardless. I'll see you at the crossroads soon. Just give me a moment to gather my things. Pleasure to see you again.
Are you running short of healing herbs?
Yes, I need them to keep wounds from going bad. It's too dangerous to go hunting through the hills to gather more. I've a list there of the herbs I need.
Goodbye.
Thank you so much for your help. A pleasure to see you again.
I found some of the herbs you were looking for.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Thank you so much for your help.
From the Inquisition. I didn't think you'd still be here. Were you really looking to ally with us?
Is that so hard to believe?
Everyone blames us. The Templars left the Chantry too. That's worse, isn't it? They took an oath. Yet everyone calls it the Mage Rebellion. We're the ones they hate. What choice did we have? Stay and be slaves?
There are better ways than war to effect change.
I hope you can do something. Tying ourselves to Tevinter? That can't be the right way to end this.
You seem young to be part of this.
I'm Lisas. I came into my magic when I was 9 years old. Templars came into the alienage and took me to the Circle. They didn't even let me say goodbye. It's not right. I studied hard. I passed my harrowing. I sing the chant. But I'll be locked up for the rest of my life.
How long has Magister Alexius been here?
A day or two after. After the conclave, he arrived. Come to save us from the wrath of the Templars, they said. But this doesn't feel like safety.
You don't approve of the Grand Enchanter's decision?
I was there when we voted to leave the Circle. She really seemed to care what we wanted. She was ready to rebel, but she wasn't going to unless it was the will of all mages. It's hard to believe she'd go behind our backs and sell us to the Magisters.
Take care of yourself. There's something strange going on.
I never thought the Grand Enchanter would swear to a Magister.
Day sent you to save the world. If it'll help save lives and bring peace, I'll be the first to believe.
I don't have to worry about you falling at my feet in worship, then. That has been tiresome.
I believe we must each attend to our own lives to find salvation.
I don't see any other priests in the village. Where is everybody?
The Magister had the others escorted out for their own safety, but I refused. He can throw me out if he wants. Until then, I tend to my flock.
What are your feelings on the mages working with Tevinter?
The Imperium burned on Draste. Since then, we have led 4 exalted marches against them. Yet in all those marches, they still acknowledged the Maker. Now I speak of him and the Magister's laugh. Something has happened, and I dread to learn what.
Are you working for the Mage Rebellion?
Mages are children of the Maker, no less than the rest of us. They struggle no less with questions of faith.
Does that mean you support their freedom?
Given a choice between the Circle and death, most mages willingly gave up some small freedoms for safety. But the pendulum swings, and now it seems any restraint is too much. I think they should have a chance to prove they deserve freedom.
I will leave you to your duties.
Make a speed you, my child.
Chantry sister.
A lay sister only. I work here to help the poor and extend the Maker's kindness to those who need it. It is very busy work, especially in these times, but let me know if I can ever help you.
I found the letter you sent a Templar named Corrin.
What? Shit. You can't prove anything. A letter from a rogue Templar. Nobody is going to care. So, what do you intend to do?
Smuggling, dishonoring Chantry Rogues. I can think of more if you like. Or you could put your skills to use for the Inquisition.
And you'd keep quiet? Nobody else has to know?
That will depend on how honest your efforts are on our behalf.
All right. I'm in. Seems like the Inquisition is the safer bet these days. I look forward to helping the Inquisition, as per our agreement.
You are not from Orlais originally, Vivian.
Neither are you, clearly.
I ask because of your accent. I would have thought, once you joined the court,
that which makes you different can be a burden or a source of strength, my dear. Which is up to you.
I wish someone had told me that when I was younger.